fire, rain, mud, ocean, coral, fish.
All seemingly unrelated elements of nature connected by one thing, you. When you start a fire, you leave the land without roots to hold the dirt. Erosion is one of the primary threats to Guam's terrestrial and aquatic environments.
In many of Guam's watersheds, the soil contains little to no nutrients and organic matter, creating rapid runoff, which then transforms it into mud. Thick and heavy mud picks up everything in its path as it flows down to the streams and gullies, eventually finding its way to the ocean. As mud settles down on our coral reefs, it decreases light penetration, disrupts polyp gas exchange, and inhibits nutrient acquisition, eventually killing them. This promotes algae growth in place of coral. The fire you started doesn't just end there. It affects the trees, the soil, the waters, the fish, and most importantly, you.